Hello.
Hi.
How's your string cheese?
Good.
Here we have Lisa again. She's our accomplice. All right, so what we're doing now is we're taking the Velcro and we're making the belt. And the belt is going to kind of support the whole thing, and the controllers and stuff are going to stick to it. That's kind of what's going to kind of hold all the electronics and the battery packs. So what I've done is I've just taken it, as you can see, clamped the one piece of Velcro to the table and cut the other piece to the right width, and now I'm just sticking it to the back here. And there we go. Alright, so the next step is that we've got to cut the other side to match. So, stick the back on to the other piece of Velcro. Make sure it's stuck down pretty well, hopefully. And I'm going to go ahead and cut the Velcro now. There. And unclamp it. Turn it. And go ahead and see if we can cut it. So, all I want to do is cut it to match. Now it might be easier to cut it without the back on it. That's what I'm thinking. Might be easier to cut it with a knife, too.
Can we go inside, Sophie?